Welcome back, Crystalliers, to Slam Rancher, episode 4, A New Hope. So in this episode, I think I'm going to focus my efforts onto getting a new corral. Actually, I think I'm just have enough money to make a new corral. So let's try and do that. Froze a little bit. Okay, cool. Corral, garden. What is a garden? Nothing beats the taste. Okay, I can have a garden here. Cool. 250 a corral is 250 a coop. I can keep the chickens in their place, preventing the uprising. Silo, you can't take it with you when you go, so put it in storage. Huh. What? I don't know. Don't need it? Burn it. Sounds cool. A pond. Water, you going to do with this? I actually don't know, and I don't know. Learn more, sure. A pond gives you a source of fresh water on the ranch that you can use for watering gardens, calming slimes in a corral, defeating tar, or giving you or puddle slimes a place to hang out. A pond will slowly be consumed if backed up or drank by puddle slimes, but will slowly refill over time. You can transfer unused water from your backpack to a pond, and it will refill immediately when it rains. What? I can suck up water? I didn't even know I could. That's awesome. Well, let's just go ahead and do a corral. There you go. And what I'm gonna do is, I don't know. I mean, I guess they're fine. I don't know. I'll leave them like that, but I'll put the blue guys in there. Let's go get some blue guys. Oh man, the order changed. Oh, let's see who else wants this. It's still the same. Drake's on me if you can get me these things in a hurry. Thor West, trade me 2 pink. Some phosphor slimes and 6 hen hens. Okay, this is kind of cool. I can probably do this. I don't know about the chickens too much though. I can do this. I can do that pretty well. I don't know. Is there a timeline for this? There should be like a clock somewhere or something, you know? Like on the machine, there should be a little clock thing. Please don't harm me. I don't want to be harmed. Boom! Woohoo! It's a home run! There's a big crack off my bat. Alright, well the blue guys come out at night actually, but let's see if I can get some chickens. I need plorts and chickens. So I think it's just 2 pink plorts. So I'll just take those. I'll take any carrots I can. Carrots keep like circulating me. I don't even know where the heck they're going. Let's see. I got 3 pink plorts. Blah, blah, blah. I got 3 pink plorts. There's Freddy over there. Filming his iCarlys. Oh, there's the blue guys. The blue guys don't come out at night. They just sort of happen. Thank you very much. You, sir, come in with me. I need you. I need. Where are you going? I need you. Oh, I need you too. Okay, there you go. Alright. I don't have any, like, offensive maneuvers, do I? Oh, sweetie, just pooped. Give me that. Oh. Screw you guys. Get out of here. Even though you're the cutest. Alright. Ooh, more. Can't say no to free money. Am I right? Hey, buddies. I know I just pooped you out, but, you know, what can you do? Oh, hello. Whoa, what? Hey, stop it! Whoa. Yeah. Ah, stop eating the plorts that I want. Oh, well. Give me that. Get out of here. No. I'm just trying to get some money. Fellas. Come on, fellas. I have 6. Ouch. Ow. Darn you. Oh, God. Ow. You're not even hurting me on purpose. What is this? I don't remember being here. I only have 1 rock plort. That's lame. Well, at least I have 6 rock slimes. Oh yeah, I think I did go here once. Awesome. What the heck's happening over there? Well, I mean, I don't have any more space to pick up different items. I'm just gonna go ahead and do that. I wonder if I can upgrade my backpack. I think I can. Oh, hello. Ow, ow. Okay, I'm sorry. Jeez. I don't have to be super rude about it. What the heck are those guys doing? Oh, look, it's a rock one. Yeah. Thank you. Definitely want more of those rock ones. They cost more. They give me more money than the pink ones, so that's always a plus. But alright, so I need 6 chickens. What is that? Is that a crate? Is that a crate? I need to... Ooh, hello, crate. Give me that. Oh, awesome. Ooh, it's a Cuberry. Oh, dang it. Wait, where'd that money go? Did I collect it? I'm gonna go ahead and... What am I gonna do? Because I need that. Well, let's just hope it doesn't despawn. Just gonna go ahead and hope it doesn't despawn. Jump over there. Are you trying to attack me? Alright, what do you need? You need 2 of these. There you go. And let me sell my rocks. Boom, boom. 31. Heck yeah. I guess I'll just sell the rest of this. I don't really see why I shouldn't. There you go. And, let me go ahead and deposit my rock slime, guys. Boom, 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 boom. There you go, buddies. Eat up. Eat up. There you are. Alright. I'm good at this. What is this? Why are these here? Don't really mind. Okay. And, boom. And, boom. Alright. Yeah, sick jump, bro. 6 scales. How many stairs can you leap over, man? Alright, I got 375 Nintendo ID points. Let's see. Oh yeah, Cuberry. I almost forgot. I need that. I don't know how many she wants. Delicate, sweet, and they never roll off the table. Because they're cubicle. It's Kickle Cubicle. Alright. Oh, Weird. That's awkward. Maybe I need a silo. let's see. Well, there's a space over here that I would like to make these spaces, like, I don't know, utility-wise. Let's see what the heck the silo. A silo lets a rancher neatly store plorts and resources in a handy compact unit. Simply shoot into an available silo port to fill it, or vac it to retrieve the items within. Remember, a clean ranch is a happy ranch. Additional storage. A silo can have up to 4 ports for storing plorts and resources. Alright, cool. Alright, let's, it's 350, dang. Well, I mean, I can pay for it, but I don't know how I feel about it. Gardens are pretty sweet. And probably a better idea, to be honest. It's just 1 Cuberry. I'm not gonna spend $350 for 1 Cuberry. Let's go ahead and purchase that. How do I maintain this? Nutrient soil. What? Okay, cool. The gardens used by ranchers use advanced technology to rapidly grow clones of fruits and veggies in a natural, though greatly sped up way. By placing a sample into the replicator, the garden soil is instantly populated by a fruit tree or veggie patch that will go on to produce several harvests of produce. Cool. So that means I can shoot my Cuberry in there and make more. A nutrient soil is a special rancher's blend containing compost from the moss blanket, blah blah blah. A sprinkler ensures that your crops are always watered, making them grow twice as fast. Scare slime. A scare slime is a stuffed tar model designed to keep wandering slimes away from your crops. Simple, yet terrifying. Well, that sounds amazing. I don't have enough money to pay for any of that, but I'll throw... Whoa! Talk about instantaneous. So there's that. Alright, cool. I'll come back for you once I have a bunch of money. I love this game, to be perfectly honest. I'm really, really loving this game. Man, I don't know. I don't have any more chicken. Hey, hello, poopies. Wait a second. Do those big guys poop both of these plorts out? No way. I don't know why. I mean, I felt like, whoa, they're escaping, aren't they? They're super escaping. Like, they're escaping the crap out of this place. Yay. Thank you. You're actually good now. I actually like you. Wow, they are escaping like nobody's business. Let me go ahead and collect these. Excuse me. Hey, don't- ow! Okay, I'm sorry. Man. So- oh, they're jumping into the same corral. Okay, can I buy like a roof for these things? Let me go ahead and do that. Did they just eat something? Let me see, can I- high walls. Sure, that sounds like a great idea, except I can't. Oh man, I need to do that, especially for the pink ones. Those guys are freaking overflowing. Let me just sell these. Long distance! Because I'm going the distance. Man, you guys are going crazy. Does it kill you just to stay put? Oh, losers. Try to kill me. You know what? I'll try to kill nothing, because you're just going to live here and I'll feed you. Like, what's so bad about being in a corral? Yeah, dumb little slimes. Okay. That guy's just sort of trapped here, too. What are you doing? Yeah, I definitely need a scare slime, because these guys are just wandering into that green area. What? What is that sound? I think it's the sound of growing fruit, actually. And, whoa, wait, whoa. Where are you going? Yeah, phosphor! Alright, I need the phosphorus, guys. It's called phosphor, right? Yeah, phosphor. Thank you. Okay, what the heck? This guy's just coming around. I need what? How many? Like, 16, I think? Let me see if I can... Hopefully I can find a bunch. So far, that... Whoa, there's a heck ton of freaking pogo fruits. Need to be over there. That's where the party's at. Thank you. That guy just ate a chicken. I'm okay with that. Woo! Do that. I need more chickens. Anyways. Wow, heck ton of pogo fruit. Alright, I'm full on pogo fruit. Hey, baby. Hey, baby. Alright, let's see if we can fill that order. So I need phosphorus and chickens. I got a little slot for each, so... Yeah, don't hurt me. Ow! Okay. Let's check back here, actually, huh? Ow. I don't hear any chickens, though. Let's check if there's chickens back here. I need to wrap up the episode, though. Come on. Yeah! Oh, no, this is just tabby. But there are phosphor ones. Yeah, phosphor! Thank you. Thank you. Ah, chicken! And phosphor. And plorts. And phosphor. Ow. Give me that. Thank you. Ooh, chicken. Alright, two more chickens! Let's finish off the episode with fulfilling the order. Ow! Ow, okay, I'm sorry. More chickens? I mean, why not? I feed them anyways. Give me that. Oh, you ate it! Well, I'll just take that. Wait, I can't. I'm too full. Oh well. Alright, so I have all the chickens I need. I don't see any more phosphor slimes. And I really want slash need. Well, I just need. I need phosphor slimes. I mean, obviously I want them. Alright. Not seeing any more though. Maybe near my ranch. They spawn some more. This game is awesome. I really love this game. Ever since I first saw it, I was like, yep, I think that's for me. No, wait, my chickens! No, my chickens! Don't eat the chickens! Maybe they eat the chickens! No! Where are my chickens? Where are my beautiful chickens? No. I suck at this game, even though I love it so much. Oh, man. Well, they're dead. The chickens are dead! I don't have enough phosphor slimes yet, so I'm just gonna go ahead and do some more exploring. Where's the, let's see. I mean, I lost my chickens, so. Ain't no sunshine when they're gone. I forgot to read my star mail. Slash, I don't care. More money for... Ooh, chicken? No, it's just a tabby. Come on, tabby. Whoa, okay. Oh, God. What happened? What is that? Whoa. You're awesome. Where are my chickens at, though? Oh, I hear him. I hear him. I hear a chicken. Don't eat. Don't die, chicken. Don't die, chicken. Oh, I think I see a rainbow guy. Oh, God. Where's the chicken? I heard one. Ah! Oh no, he ate it, I think. Yeah, he totally ate that. You know what? You ate my chicken. It's time for you to feel how it's like to feel how to... Oh God. Ooh, that's... Ow, okay. You know what? This is not my battle. Gonna go ahead and decline. This has gone long enough. I'm over the time limit here. This has been Crystal Face, that's my name, and I'll see you guys in the next episode. Let me see how... Let me just get to my ranch first. Please check out Slime Rancher and the awesome company called Monomi Park. They're really cool. Seem like the coolest people because this is the coolest game. I love it. Alright, let's see. Ooh. I'm so freaking bummed I screwed over my chickens. Maybe I'll get some lucky chicken hanging around here. Alright, so my order's still there. I'll put that there. Hey, yo, chill. Get out of here. And I'll put the chickens up here. And, so close. Yet so far. Well, that marks the end of this episode. See you guys later. Bye. Woo!